swear if I were you, I would have been like, girl, I took your ally SOP like last week.
I know, literally. And then she was like, the whole thing they were doing was like, one in my ear, one in the other. Is like, you need to be real with me. You're the only one I trust. You need to tell me, because if you're lying, I'll find out. And then doing this.
They're like bullying everybody.
Yes, oh, and then she goes, and some people have been saying, I make them feel uncomfortable by doing this. Am I making you uncomfortable? I was like, dude, yeah. But I was like, no, dude, this is totally normal.
I don't know what's going to happen to me, but I don't care. I'm just going to put my shades on.
Oh, for sure, dude.
Taylor, you think you're a meme with the hoodie and the shades?
Look, I'm about to...
Mine will be the hoodie, the shades, and the goddamn tomatoes.
I thought I was going to be nicer in my speech. I thought I was going to reel it in.
Oh, no, you go in.
Mm. Oh, and in that she goes, and you know, I would not say anything bad about Taylor. I was like, are you joking me?
She literally uses the word manipulating like that.
Oh, for sure.
And obviously this game. But, like, don't be loud and proud.
Right.
I know.
And don't go around saying, I want to spill blood. I want to spill blood. Get the hell out of here.
Yeah, yeah, for sure.
Same for the VR.
We did, too. You're mm-hmm. a big...
I know. And that's right. What this is. And so when she's like, we need to all be adults. And just tell me if I'm going home tomorrow. I was like, dude, I don't know. And she's like, because I'm here to play Big Brother. It's like, no, you're not. You just want me to tell you.
She's another Frenchie.
Mm, oh. Literally. For sure, dude.
Good night, Joseph.
Good night, bro.
We've never gotten power, so fuck it.
Oh my god. I appreciate you having my back.
Oh, dude, fucking chorus. Who knows? Since day one. Well, maybe since day two, because after the whole thing, then I had your back.
Bro,
I feel like that was like a whole other person when I brought you in that hat in that room the first time. I didn't really know you at all, but mm-hmm. I was like, bro, I don't know what I'm doing.
You were going through.
I was like, dude, I didn't even know you. And that was my best friend. So I was like, fuck. But I was like, all right, I just need you to know. Can't tell you what I'm doing, but I can tell you that I don't know what I'm doing, which is better than what I could tell you yesterday, which was that I knew what I was doing.
Right.
And I was just like, I get it. Like, I'm not going to expect, and I wasn't going to hold it against you.
Oh, well, dude, I was like, fuck, I can't be that one. No matter who it was, everyone would have thought it was me. It could have been fucking Amira. Yeah. I was surprised one person didn't throw a vote, so they thought it was me. I thought it was going to happen.
And honestly, I think, like, the whole I'm voting with the house